Freeze tag!
Help! Help! Unfreeze me! Please! Teacher! Teacher!
Unfreeze. Derek, that game is very dangerous. It's only used to kill people. You know the rules. You play freeze tag and you're expelled. Attention everyone, you will no longer be expelled for playing freeze tag. In fact, the government encourages it and you will receive a cash reward if you play. This can't be real.
That's awful. Who would play that game?
Freeze tag!
Help me, I'm frozen!
Unfreeze. Derek, don't do that!
Did you hear what Derek did?
No. What did he do?
He's running around the school playing freeze tag. He's killed 2 people already. And the worst part is, he received money for those he killed. Let's run this way. Derek's coming.
Hello, ladies.
Freeze tag, Derek.
No! Unfreeze me!
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why did you just freeze me?
Cut your hand.
Oh no, I must have had some kind of reaction to the poisonous gas. Your face, it's turning green.
I don't feel so good.
It's not supposed to be time yet. Hold your breath as long as you can. It's impossible to hold our breath up.
I know.
Look at you. You're getting worse.
Me? What about you? Look at your arm. I got the oxygen can 3000. It's way better than those silly gas masks.
Hey, Bridge Boy. Give me that oxygen tank. Here, I got you this oxygen tank. You need to use it right away. You're not breathing well at all.
It's too late.
This time he's just about to see.
I'm starving.
Here, take our last $2 to the market and get us some food.
I don't have the strength to walk to the market, and besides, $2 isn't enough to buy us a meal.
Well, you need to try. Now go.
I have $2, can I?
Get lost, beggar.
Hi, I-
No!
Mother's going to be so upset with me.
I'll give you 2 magic beans for 2 of those coins.
2 little beans? But they're so small, that's not enough to feed us.
They're magic beans.
Deal.
I'm starving. What did you bring?
I brought magic beans.
Let me see. Those beans aren't big enough to feed an ant.
What just happened?
Ah! Why do you look like that?
Miss, you dropped this.
Oh, no. I don't have a hat.
Really? Well, you should keep it. It suits you.
Okay. She's kind of right. It does kind of suit me.
Hey, girl, that hat looks so cute on you.
No way. Bestie, you hooked up with my brother?
Uh-oh, how did you find out?
Whoa, I guess this hat tells me people's secrets. Hey, Derek.
Sup?
You're afraid of the dark?
What? No, I'm not.
Then come here. Let me cover your eyes.
No, don't. I'm scared of the dark.
Hi, Bree. Have you seen Katie anywhere?
No, I haven't. Why?
She's been missing for 2 days now. Everyone's been searching for her, but no one knows where she is.
I can finally speak. Good morning, Mom. You look beautiful today.
Honey, since when do you have words?
I'll tell you about it later. I'm running late for school. Emily, hey, how are you?
Hi, you can talk?
I can. Steven, my man.
Since when can you speak? Bestie, since when did you get lots of words? Hurry, tell me, there's nobody around.
The system offered me to steal Emma's words.
Brianna, you can't do that. That's illegal.
No, but you wouldn't believe it. She had infinite words.
Infinite words? Brianna, you don't know? They've been looking for the person with infinite words everywhere. They say that she's the long-lost princess. How's my favorite sister?
I'm your only sister. What do you want?
I need a favor. I just need to use one of your wishes for...
No. Whatever it is, no. You shouldn't have wasted all your wishes.
If you don't give me one of your wishes, I'm going to tell everyone that you got extra wishes.
You wouldn't.
Watch me. Hey, Bree, I heard you got lots of wishes. Could I just use one?
No, and how do you know that? Oh, no. I can't believe that you told everyone that I have more wishes than everyone else. How dare you?
Oops. Hey, Brianna, so about your wishes?
No.
Hey, Bree, that sweater is so cute. Could I just get your help
with- No! Can everyone just stop bothering me? It's my wishes!
You're selfish.
I know, right? She's a spoiled brat.
Okay, fine. I wish everyone in the world gets more wishes. What the?
Yo, I had one wish left and it's gone.
My wishes!
You get...
Yay, I got Angel. I knew it.
That's great. If you got Demon, we'd have to disown you. Here, this is your badge. Keep it on at all times so people know that you're an angel. Hey, Bree, you look really pretty today.
Thanks, Derek.
Why are you talking to him? He's a demon.
I know, but he's kind of sweet.
Don't get any ideas about Derek. Angels and demons are forbidden to be together. You'll be outcasted.
Okay.
Besides, demons are players. He'll just take advantage of your pure heart. Hey, Bree.
Hey, Derek.
Wanna come over tonight?
I don't know. I can't.
Come on.
Where's my badge?
Oh, are you leaving so soon? Can you hurry up?
I'm just looking for my badge. This must be it. Sorry I'm late. I just had a really crazy night last night.
Why do you have a demon badge on? Is that Derek's badge?
Can you play with me?
I'm gonna be late for school. Why don't you go to your own house and play?
Catch! Oh. Come on, let's play!
Are you still here? It's getting late. You should really go back to your own house.
Why won't you play with me?
Where's your mommy?
I don't know. Last time I saw her, she was in the bathtub.
The bathtub? Where do you live?
I live here.
That's impossible. I live here. What's your name?
Isabella Applewood.
There's this little girl that's been hanging around the house. She won't go home. She says she lives here.
What's her name? I'll ask the neighbors if they know anything.
Isabella Applewood.
Isabella Applewood? She did live here. 100 years ago, before she was murdered.
I can't wait for the day I find my missing puzzle piece.
Whoops, sorry.
No. Where'd my puzzle piece go? You made me drop it!
Any luck finding your puzzle piece?
No, I've looked everywhere. I can't find it. That's him. That's the guy that made me drop it. Listen here, buddy. You made me drop my puzzle piece, so you're gonna help me find it.
No, I don't... Okay, I'll do it. Just stop glaring at me. It's creepy.
Excuse me, have you seen a puzzle piece on the floor anywhere?
No, I haven't.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Attention, everyone! Has anyone found a missing puzzle piece?
Did you say a missing puzzle piece? I found this in the science lab.
This must be my puzzle piece. That's funny. It doesn't look like how I remember it.
I thought it was a little strange because it connects with my puzzle piece. See? It connects! We must be soulmates!
It does connect. But it's not my puzzle piece. Why are you crying?
I just found out that my boyfriend cheated on me.
Here, you could use some love.
Why are you such a weirdo, huh? Answer me.
Just leave me alone. I hate everyone.
Hey, are you okay?
Please just go.
Here, you could really use some love.
Thank you. No one's ever given me love before. I love you, babe.
I love you so much. I'm going to give you all of my love.
Hey, I'm really sorry, but we need to break up. I like someone else.
But I gave you all my love.
I'm running low on love. Could you lend me some?
I can't. I have none left to give. Actually, could anyone lend me some love?
Sorry, I'm already running low. I can't. I need it.
So that's it. You're all just going to take my love and leave. Well, I had fun. I guess I should get going then.
Yeah, I'll see you soon.
Sure.
Awesome. Wait, before you leave, do you remember our deal?
Right. We're just having fun. No strings attached?
Exactly.
Thanks for lending me your shirt.
Hey, sorry, I hate to do this, but I have tons of stuff I gotta do.
Oh, yeah, totally. I'll leave.
Great. I had lots of fun, though.
Me too.
Hey, no strings attached?
No strings attached.
I'm glad you could make it to the party. Have a drink.
Thank you so much.
This party's kind of lame. I was thinking you and I should get out of here. Sure, this party is kind of lame. Are you okay? Why did you leave all of a sudden?
The guy I've been seeing went home with someone else. And the worst part is, I can't even get mad. Because he's not mine. There were no strings attached. But I... Mommy, what just appeared on my hand?
Oh, your heart finally came in.
My heart? But it's only half a heart.
Everyone only has half a heart. Only your soulmate will have the other matching half.
Oh, like this.
The prince is coming today. How do I look? You look great. Smell check? You're good.
The prince is coming?
Yeah, he's visiting every single school in the kingdom to find out who completes his heart. I hope it's me.
Wow,
He must really want to find his soulmate.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm just coloring around my heart.
You should not be messing with your heart right now. The prince is here. If your heart matches up with his, that means you're soulmates.
Believe it or not, I'm not actually interested in the prince at all.
Your Majesty, we've tried everyone. Nobody's heart matches yours. Wait, what about her?
Huh?
Just let me see your hand real quick.
Wait, let me wash my hands first.
It matches.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. By that reaction, your heart must be red.
It was black earlier. That means Derek loves me again.
How do you know it's Derek?
Who else would it be? It has to be Derek.
Derek, you are so funny.
Well, you know.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hey, Brianna. I'm really busy right now. Can we talk later?
Oh, okay.
Are you still painting your heart red?
No. Derek loves me again.
Wow, that was fast. Lucky you. Oh my gosh, my heart turned red!
Do you think Derek loves you?
I hope so.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No. I don't think it's Derek.
I know who's in love with you. It's...
Temperature of 33 degrees can only mean one thing. You're a human!
That's not possible. I've been a demon my whole life. Both my parents are demons. Why are my hands freezing? What's in my hands?
Is that snow?
Snow?
Even worse than I thought. You're an angel. Everyone, set her on fire.
No. Mom, I'm so cold. It's freezing in here.
Quick, give me the thermometer.
Just as I thought. It's at zero.
Why is my hair turning white? Mom, I'm scared.
Your transformation is almost complete. I have something to tell you. Both your dad and I are demons. But your biological father is an angel.
Come swim in my pool after school. Wow, you have a pool?
My daddy owns an entire ocean.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Ow, you may kiss the bride.
Brianna, did you finish your homework?
Yep.
You're lying.
I can't go to school. I'm sick.
Why lie if you know you're going to get caught? You're never going to be able to get a job when you're older if you have lots of marks.
Whoa, you must have lied a lot.
Yeah, I was a bit of a compulsive liar back when I was a kid, but I've been to therapy. I'm not like that anymore.
I don't have any.
Wow.
Want to go on a date later?
Sure.
I can't believe you let a liar into this establishment. I'm not eating here. Ma'am, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. You're making people uncomfortable. Whatever, let's go.
This always happens.
I used to have lots of marks like you. Want to know how to get rid of them?
Mommy, why do I have a heart on my hand?
Oh, you got it. That's your color-changing heart. When your heart is white, it means no one is currently in love with you. When your heart turns red, it means someone is in love with you. But if your heart turns black, it means their love for you is dead.
Hey, baby, I got you this rose. It's beautiful, just like you.
Oh, would you look at that? My heart's still red. Someone's in love with me.
Good morning, Bree.
Hey, girl.
Is everything okay with you and Derek?
Yeah, why?
Your heart turned black.
Are you painting your heart red?
Yeah, my boyfriend fell out of love with me, so I'm going to keep painting it red until he loves me again.
If he was the one, he wouldn't have stopped loving you.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red.
You look so beautiful. I'm talking to you.
Oh.
What's your snap?
Snap?
Snapchat? Here, just take my number.
Okay.
You look different. You wore your hair down today?
Yeah. Do you like it?
Yeah, you look good. But you look good before, too. Wanna come over tonight?
Sure.
Let's go all the way.
Jake, wait. I'm not ready.
Come on, it's me. You can trust me. Bro, no way. You got it on the first night? What can I say, dude?
Hey, Jake.
I'm super busy right now.
Jake, wait.
Look, I really gotta go.
Yeah, of course you do. Because you have no use for me now, right? You got what you wanted.
What are you talking about?
Happy birthday!
Wow, a gummy bear! Thank you!
There's one more gift for you.
Who's it from?
There was no name.
It's blank.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Now there's one more gift. Another card.
Does it say who it's from?
It doesn't say anything. It's another blank card.
Happy Sweet 16!
Thank you. Let me guess. Another blank card?
Yes. It's the same one as always.
Who would do that? Every single year.
Happy birthday! Ooh, you got a card? Who's it from?
I don't know. Every year on my birthday since I was 10, I've received a blank card in the mail.
That's kind of creepy.
Wait a minute. White ink. There's something written in this card. Oh no, I don't have any words today. Why can I still talk?
Honey, how many words did you get today?
1 million.
Wow, that's a lot.
Hey girlie, have you ever tried to talk when you didn't have any words left?
No, you can't talk if you don't have any words. Why are you asking?
Oh, no reason.
Look at Jimmy over there. He has no words again. Let's all throw pencils at him.
Guys, wait. This isn't right. One day it could be you that has no words left.
Yeah, but it's Jimmy.
That's true.
Come with me. You're being arrested for word theft.
Word theft? But I didn't steal any words.
No, no. You need to keep the handcuffs on. That's it. You're going to jail for life.
Wait. Has anyone ever had infinite words?
No, that's impossible.
Then you might want to see this. I got a 10 out of 10? Wow, a perfect score.
Haha, you got a 10 out of 10. Emily, be nice to your sister.
I got the highest score.
Wow, you are so special. Class, we have a new student. Everyone meet Brianna.
She has a stupidity score of 10 out of 10. What an idiot.
Brianna, please introduce yourself. Say hi, Brianna.
Hi, Brianna.
What are we laughing at?
Brianna, look out!
Look where?
Ow. I feel different.
What's 5 times 13,884? Yes, Brianna.
That would be 69,420.
You're right.
Yes or no? Yes?
That's it. It's decided. I'm quitting my job as a teacher and becoming a stripper.
Miss Applewood, no!
It's too late. It's decided. Goodbye, kids. Yes, Miss Applewood! Follow your dreams, you girl boss!
What just happened?
Kids, I'll be back. I'm just going to pick up milk.
Last time, yes wasn't a good decision, so...
Actually, never mind. I can get milk another day.
That's too bad. We are out of milk.
Hey, babe.
Hi.
I got you flowers.
Wow, thank you so much. They're beautiful.
Those are fake, by the way.
Yeah.
I'm breaking up with you.
What? You are?
Yeah. Give me back those flowers, loser. I'm a dip.
What? No, babe, don't go. I'm pregnant.
Ready for school.
What's this? A bunch of buttons?
Ooh. Ooh, I got money.
What's this red one do?
Nuclear bomb activated.
No.
Nuclear bomb activated.
No, stop. That was a close one.
Brianna, I graded your test. You failed.
Wow, you look really beautiful today. I think I'm in love with you. Marry me. I'll leave my wife for you. Please.
I think this button makes people in love with me. How do I stop this?
I'm so sorry. I don't know what that was. How about I regrade your test and we forget this ever happened?
Okay. There's one more left to try. I wonder what this black one does.
You drink pickle juice?
And why not?
You're having your first kiss in 2 hours.
Come on. Who am I even gonna kiss? I don't have a boyfriend.
Garlic, really?
Yes, it's really good for your immune system.
But it's not good for kissing a boy. You have 10 minutes until your first kiss.
You wanna bite?
I'll pass.
Onions have tons of antioxidants.
And odor. Sardines, that's it. I'm done trying to help you.
I never asked for your help.
Hey, Brianna. I just wanted to tell you I've been in love with you since the second grade. I want to kiss you so bad. Come here.
Ooh. Okay.
Ooh, your breath!
Birthmark came in.
My what? Oh, it's kind of ugly.
Your soulmate has the exact same one. When you touch it, you can feel what they're feeling. How's your soulmate feeling?
I think my soulmate's crying. I wonder how my soulmate's feeling. Ouch! I think my soulmate just got punched in the gut. Look at Cameron. He's so charming. I hope he's my soulmate.
Brianna, your shoelaces are untied. Made you look!
Why is my soulmate crying all the time?
Sad boy Steve is crying again.
Yeah.
What is the meaning of life?
Wait a minute. Dancing in the mirror, singing in the shower. My soulmate is sad boy Steve.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me? He loves me not. He loves me? He loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why'd you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
Not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick up milk like you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby. Are you okay? I love you.
He loves me? He loves me not? He loves me. I love you too.
I now pronounce you husband and-
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Is mom gonna be okay?
I don't know. She's in critical condition.
Here. I'll give her some words. I don't understand. It's only letting me give all my words or nothing.
Keep your words. I'll give her mine.
No!
I'm alive. Honey, is everything okay? Your eldest daughter gave you all her words so you could survive. She unfortunately passed away immediately.
What?
Are you just never going to use your words again? It's been 5 months since your sister's death. You need to move on. Why don't you ever speak? I heard you had almost 1 million words. You don't? Hello? Hello? I know you're lying. I know you have words. Hey, answer me. Answer me.
Stop. Only one blink today?
You still haven't blinked. Just close your eyes.
No way. I'm too young to die.
Whoa, you're still alive? Want to know how to get more blinks?
Yes.
Look over there. He can help you.
Stinky Steve?
Yeah, he knows how to get more blinks.
But he smells like
sh- Here, drink this potion.
That was disgusting.
Yeah, that wasn't the potion for more blinks. This is the real one.
It better be. That potion tasted much better. Oh no, I blinked!
No need to worry. You have infinity blinks now.
Stinky Steve, I could just kiss you right now.
So kiss me.
Whoa. I wouldn't go that far. It was just a figure of speech.
Can you actually lend me some more blinks? That was my only infinity blink potion.
I can lend people blinks?
We're given the wrong career by mistake. Your actual career is...
The president?
Look, the stripper's back.
Think again.
Oh, my apologies, Miss President.
Hey, girlie, I'm so sorry about what I said yesterday about you having no self-respect. Just, you know, remember me when you're president.
Oh, I'll remember you. I'll remember you.
Why'd you say it like that?
I don't know. I guess you'll find out.
Wait, you're not going to nuke me, are you?
I can't believe it. My best friend is going to be president.
I thought you said you couldn't be friends with someone like me.
Come on, you knew I was joking.
No, I didn't.
Hello, I'm here to see Brianna.
It's Joe Byron.
Joe Byron's here?
Come with me, Brianna. It's time.
Happy 16th birthday. Blow out the candles. Let's see how long you have till you have to get married.
Or else.
Oh, no.
2 days?
Happy birthday. How much time till you need to be married?
2 days.
Uh-oh.
I know. There's no way I can find someone to marry in just 2 days. Hey, babe, you love me, right?
Yeah, of course.
So marry me.
I can't. I'm not ready to be married.
I only have 1 day left to get married or else I'm gonna die.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Brianna, I just wanted to tell you I've had a crush on you since second grade.
So marry me.
What?
Come on, let's go. We'll go to the chapel right now.
No, you're crazy.
Come back. I only have 1 hour left. Goodbye, bestie.
I'll marry you.
What?
Whoa, you all right there, Timmy? You're lucky I was there to save you.
You saved me. I love you.
I love you too, Timmy.
We live, we love, we lie.
Timmy, what are you seeing? That sounds terrible.
Skibbity, skibbity.
Oh no, Timmy caught the mean disease. You have to keep your ears covered and get out of there.
What are you saying? I can't hear you.
I got him.
We live.
Come on. Memes are a very infectious disease. If you hear someone saying meme sounds, you must plug your ears and get out of there immediately, or else you could be infected forever.
Hey, babe.
Today, it's officially been 10 years since my brother Timmy died because of the meme disease.
It's been 10 years already?
Huh?
I said it's been 10 years already?
Huh?
I said it's been 10 years already?
Huh? Huh?
Oh, no. You caught the meme disease.
I only need $5 more to meet my soulmate.
1 million? Here, take this $5. I'm never gonna make enough to meet my soulmate anyways.
Dude, did you hear? She needs $1 million to meet her soulmate. She's gonna be forever alone. Shh, dude, she's looking this way. Hey, Brianna, you know if you're ever feeling lonely, you can always come and see me.
Don't you have a soulmate waiting for you somewhere? Hey, Mom, how much money did you need to meet Dad?
Only $2.
$2? I need 1 million.
What? That's impossible.
I wonder what my soulmate would have been like.
Sorry.
Sir, wait! You dropped this. Lottery ticket?
Oh my.
Nurse or construction worker? I can't risk it. My mom's a nurse.
Seriously? You just killed my dad.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know.
Our friendship is over.
Bestie, wait!
Did you hear? She killed her best friend's dad. She's so sick.
Get out of the way, loser!
Hey!
Unfortunately, one of your classmates passed away today. Brianna did it! She keeps choosing people to die all the time!
Kick her out of the school!
Honey, how was school?
Horrible. Everyone hates me because of my curse.
I'm so sorry.
I just got another one. Teacher or a rapist? This is easy.
Wait, don't choose yet.
Please give me something cool. You can see people's locations? That's kind of creepy.
What'd you get?
I can see people's locations.
Can you please check where your sister Emily is?
Where's my sister? She's at a party.
No way. She's going to be in so much trouble.
I gotta go to school.
Where's my boyfriend? He hasn't texted me all day.
Where's Brittany's boyfriend? He's at Jennifer's house.
No way. I always knew he had a thing for Jennifer.
Mom, I'm home from school.
Hey, honey, can you please check where your dad is?
Where's Dad? He's at the grocery store. He must be getting more milk.
Hello, everyone. I'm home.
Dad, you're supposed to be at the grocery store.
I can't believe you have an intelligence score of 100. You're so cool. Look at this article. You're getting praised everywhere. You're the first person in the world to reach an intelligence score of 100.
So now, because I have an intelligence score of 100, everyone all of a sudden respects me? Good morning, everyone. I'd like you all to meet our new hires.
Are you serious? These are the new hires? Their intelligence scores are extremely low. Hey, boss. Why did you hire a bunch of new staff that are, well, to put it lightly, dimwits?
Have you spoken to any of them?
No.
Well, then I would like to ask you to speak with one of them, and I can assure you the staff I hire are very intellectual. Oh my.
Woo, party!
Boss, all these dimwits you hired threw a party and they're destroying the office.
Ooh, this is so pretty.
No, don't! What have I done? Hi, Mom, I'm off to school.
Don't go to school. Don't go.
Actually, I'm not going to school today. I feel sick. Hello?
Brianna, are you okay? Are you somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't go to school today.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. There were masked intruders at our school. Some people didn't make it out safely. And the worst part is, the police haven't caught them yet.
1 second. Chad's calling.
Hey, baby. I miss seeing you today.
Yeah, I missed you too, baby.
Am I still coming over?
No, don't let Chad come over.
Chad, it's actually best if you don't come today.
But I want to see you.
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please,
Don't let her in.
Mommy? What are you looking at? Sugar dads. What's a sugar daddy?
It's a type of candy.
Aw, I wish I had a sugar daddy.
No.
Yay!
Look, it's sugar daddy girl.
Come on, I was 5. And at least my man will have money.
I can't believe she just said that.
Mom, is there any way to change my wish? I'm getting bullied at school.
I'm sorry, honey. You only get one wish. You'll just have to live with it. Here's your test back. Brianna, can you come see me after class?
Sure. Look, sir, if this is about the test, I promise next time I'll study.
It's not. And you can call me Darren.
You have to make a decision, and quick. No! Why would you do that?
Because I remember what Lucas told me.
And what is that?
That you guys are trying to control me. And guess what? He was right.
We're not trying to control you. You're gonna die.
I'm not gonna die. You guys were just concerned that I would have too much power, and you didn't want me to.
That's not true. I can't believe you didn't listen to us. Have fun.
Right.
You don't know what you just got yourself into, little girl.
I'm never gonna give up the marks. I've worked for these, and they're mine.
Bailey, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah. Sure, Lucas.
I have something to tell you.
Okay. Shoot.
I know this is out of nowhere, but I'm in love with you.
You're what?
I just didn't know what to say because I didn't want to make it awkward between us, and you seem so happy with your marks, and I didn't want to...
I love you, too.
You do? Have to get going now. Do you want to say goodbye to your family?
No, I don't need to say goodbye to them. Let's just go.
Okay, let's go then. All right, this is the first class that you will be attending today.
What, you're just going to throw me into classes like that?
We don't have any other choice. I'm sorry. Everyone, this is Bailey, the daughter of Aphrodite.
Huh.
You're really not that pretty considering you represent beauty.
Excuse me?
Mila, why are you like that? Leave her alone. Ignore her. My name is Zach.
I'm Bailey.
And my name is Mila.
Nobody asked.
So, you're the new kid.
Yep, new and confused.
If you need someone to show you around, I'm here.
Yeah, that would help.
Wait, that means you haven't met her yet.
Met who?
Your birth mom?
My what? Mom? What's this button above my head?
We don't know what it does. Don't push it.
Okay, why wouldn't I push it? It says press me.
We don't know what it'll do.
You know saying don't push it just makes me want to press it more, right?
Bailey, seriously, don't touch it.
Fine.
I'm trusting you at school. Don't push it.
Whatever. I won't, I swear. Do you guys have a button above your head, too?
Yeah, why?
Did you push it?
No, we're not supposed to.
Why can't we push it?
Because it could be good or really bad. Trust me, it's not worth the risk.
What if it's something great, like end world hunger?
It could literally kill you. Don't even think about it.
I'm not, I swear. I'll be right back. What?
Please be good, please be good. 10 out of 10! That's great, I've never gotten a perfect score on anything. Morning, Mom.
Good morning. Oh, I'm so sorry.
About what?
Your score, honey.
My score is good. You're just jealous that you got a 2 out of 10.
The change oil light is on in your car.
Oh, okay. I'll change it.
Thank you.
This should work, right?
Honey, your whole engine is on fire.
Oh, that's weird. Pour some water on it.
Bailey, you got a 2% on the math test.
2%? But I studied.
You put 2 + 2 = 9.
Oh.
Hey, Bailey.
Oh, hey. You got a 3 as your score. I'm so sorry.
I don't think you understand. Having a 3 as your score is a good thing.
What do you mean?
The higher the score, the dumber you are.
What?
Sis, can I borrow the sweater you just bought?
You can't ask that when I'm about to-
Okay, great. I'm gonna take that as a yes then. Thanks. Honestly, it looks better on me anyway. Hey, that's rude. Hey, are you going to Jake's party tonight? Wait, but how many hours until you can speak again? Oh, 5's not that bad. Bailey, I heard your boyfriend's going to the party tonight. I can't wait to see him again. I hate her. Don't listen to that idiot. Your boyfriend would never go for her. Girl, is your timer almost up? You are no fun right now. Yeah, let's go get another drink.
What are you doing here? It is not what it looks like. I swear to you.
You're fucking cheating on me?
I told you that you needed to watch your man.
Don't you dare say anything, you bitch. I can't believe that you would do this to me.
She blackmailed me into it.
Is it too much boob? Carson's so cute, but then look at Tiffany.
Why are you touching your hair like that?
It's a habit, okay?
You kiss me in your car.
My arm's looking really bare. I need like 17 more tattoos. Bye guys, thanks for coming over. I think they hate me.
Hi everyone, welcome to- Oh, honey, the fashion club is down the hall.
No, I'm actually here for this.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah.
Ha! Even the teacher couldn't believe it.
I'm gonna prove all of you wrong, and then you'll be incredibly embarrassed.
I would love to see that happen.
Ugh. Any volunteers?
Me.
I want to volunteer too. The first one to get it done gets the points. Got it?
Yeah, yeah, I know how it goes.
I got it too. Ready?
Fine. Done.
Wait, what? How are you done? Did you even check it?
Yeah, I did.
I'm gonna have to look this over.
Go ahead.
It's right. But how did you do that? I have to admit, you may be smarter than I thought.
You think?
But I still don't think that you're smarter than I am. Maybe I would think you're smart if you could calculate the tip when we go on our first date.
What?
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot. I'm sorry.
Get away from me. I don't want to talk to you.
Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all gonna hang out after school. You should totally come. Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you and you'll never be like him.
You're gonna be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said, and I'm running against you. You're never gonna be enough, and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
No. If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other, and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet!
I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
Mom, it's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah.
Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet. Class, this is our new student, Finn. He's a transfer. You can go sit next to Bailey.
No way you have to sit next to bitchy Bailey. That sucks.
Hi, I'm Bailey.
Yeah, I just heard them.
Okay, rules for sitting next to me. Don't get into my personal space and don't talk to me, okay?
No, I don't have to listen to you. I've also never seen anyone score that low. You obviously have issues. Hey, look, it's my favorite person. What's up?
Didn't I tell you not to talk to me?
Yeah, I remember.
Okay, so then why are you?
I told you I don't have to listen to you.
The person sitting across from you will be your partner for this project.
Looks like we're partners.
Great.
So, does this mean you'll come over to my house?
Ew, no. We can go to my house. Yours is probably filled with rats and roaches.
Well, at least I'm not built like a roach. Hey, look, your score went up.
Hi, we're gonna do a get ready with me because I'm crying, but it's a good cry, I promise.
So backstory, when I was younger, I wanted to be a pop star. I played so many instruments. It was the ukulele, the flute, the viola, trombone, and now the electric guitar. I was also obsessed with Broadway musicals, and I accidentally taught myself how to sing. I have always been way too nervous to sing around anybody, so nobody knew. After probably 5 years, I finally worked up the courage to sing in front of people. Side note, go buy this cream bronzer right now. It's by Tarte. Today, I'm going to a recording studio for the first time ever. We're gonna record covers of some of my favorite artists. And before y'all start yelling at me that every TikToker tries to be a musician, this is like a lifelong dream fulfillment for me. I'll give you guys a hint as to what I'm covering. Sour. If you want to see it when they're done, they're going to be on YouTube and potentially Spotify, so stick around.
We are about to get our first challenge of the day.
I bet I can find my soulmate before you.
How does $100 sound?
Okay, bet.
Oh, my first challenge is so easy. I can't wait to beat you. Bye.
That is literally middle school behavior. I have to name it? Who cares? Westwood Secrets 411. I'm never gonna use this. I'm sorry. This is literally the plot of Gossip Girl. John is actually 5'9 and not 6 foot. He's been lying to all of us.
Bro, you're short as hell. I knew you weren't 6 foot.
What's with all the commotion?
Did you not see? Someone made a school gossip account.
That's so funny.
Right now?
I have to go pee.
You literally just went to the bathroom.
Well, it's coming again. Bye. I'll just keep posting stupid things nobody cares about. Send. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Yeah, okay, Westwood Secrets 411.
But how did you-
All I did was track the IP address on the account, and it was yours.
Right. So, are you gonna tell everybody that it's me who's been posting?
I could, but I have a proposal for you.
What kind of proposal?
I want to help you run the account.
You always sit in the back of the class silently. What would you know?
I hear everything, a lot more than you'd think. Should I just tell everyone, or can I help?
Fine, you can help me.
Deal.
Send. And why are you in the girls' bathroom?
Because it is way cleaner in here.
He's wearing a hat? Really? That is so unhelpful. No, I cannot do that.
What? You can't do what?
It wants me to expose my sister.
Okay, and why can't you?
Because she's pregnant. Wait, how tall are you?
I'm 6'8".
Take your hat off.
Hey, birthday girl, you're 18 tomorrow. Excited to find out your name?
Yeah, I just hope I don't get anything bad.
Mom would not be happy if you got a bad name.
I know.
Could I borrow a shirt?
Again?
Yes, I just like your clothes.
I'm kidding, go ahead.
So, why is there an A- on your report card?
There was a really hard quiz.
That is not an excuse. Study harder next time.
I'm sorry.
I won't be surprised if you get a bad name tomorrow.
Wait, Grandma, let me help you up the stairs. You can't do it.
Oh, thank you.
Of course.
You're an angel. Happy birthday. Are you nervous for your name?
No, I'm not nervous at all.
Really? Because it kind of looks like you are. You better pray you don't get a weird name. I'll abandon you. There's no way you could get anything good.
Can you stop?
Your name? What?
Then why does your name appear as Lily?
Mom got them to switch it for me so that everybody wouldn't hate me.
I knew something was up.
You need to get out of my house right now.
What? Where am I supposed to go?
I don't care. Figure it out. But not here. You can stay with me, Angel!
Thank you, Grandma.
Don't you dare come back here until your name is changed.
I'm not changing my name.
Okay, I guess I'll never see you again then.
Guess so.
This is the guest room. You can sleep here.
Seriously, thank you again.
Of course. I love you. My housekeeper's doing a run today, so we might come in.
Okay.
Hello?
Oh, hi, sorry.
Oh, this room's usually empty. Are you a guest?
Yeah. I'm Angel.
My name is Loser. I know it's bad. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
Hey, guys, I'll be reading the will of your father. I'm so sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
For Michelle, he left $1 million in a beachfront home.
Wow!
That's amazing.
And for Bailey, all he left was a ring.
What? That can't be. He left me a ring?
Honestly, that makes sense. I was always Dad's favorite.
Great. At least it's my favorite color.
Hey, I have some bad news.
What is it? My dad's already dead.
I think that Jackson may have cheated on you.
Huh?
I just, like, heard some rumors about it. I don't know if it's true.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. What are you talking about? Hey, I'm so sorry about your dad.
Thank you. It's okay.
He died of natural causes, right?
Yeah, it was natural causes.
Oh, that's so sad. I am super sorry.
And I know I lose control of the things that I say. Yeah, I was looking for a way out, yeah, now I can't escape. Nothing happens after two. It's true, my bad habits get to you.
Girl, you better stop blinking like that or you're gonna run out.
No way, I have 1,000,000 blinks in my jar. I'm totally fine.
Okay, well, that doesn't mean that you should just waste all of them.
I'm not wasting them. You're just jealous that you don't have any.
That's not true. I have 69 blinks. Can you please give me some from your jar? I only have 2 left.
Oh, I'm sorry. I actually only have, like, 20 left. I can't.
Didn't you just tell Amy that you had 1,000,000 blinks?
No, I didn't. Hey, Jessica.
Bailey, stop it.
Made you blink.
That's not funny. Not all of us have, like, infinite blinks.
Whatever. I thought it was funny. Why can I not blink anymore? But I had 1,000,000 this morning. How does that even happen?
Huh. I guess you shouldn't have wasted them like I told you.
Don't you dare make fun of me right now. I'm struggling for my life.
Attention. However many blinks you have left in the jar will be permanent in an hour.
No.
Excuse me, could you buy this for me?
No way, you have a 2.1.
I'll just have to give you a low rating then.
Whatever, my score will still be high.
You need to fix your attitude.
Well, I'm rating you as a 1.
Honey, did your score go down again?
I don't know.
I do not believe that. Tell me the truth.
Well, it's just because I ran into this terrible lady at the gas station.
Is it always someone else's fault? You need to learn how to be nice to people.
I am nice. Sometimes.
How about this? I'll lower your score for a week so you can learn what it's like to be them.
You can't lower my score. I can't get past the gates to our house unless I have 4 stars.
That's exactly what I want.
Dad, no, please. I'm sorry. I'll be nice.
You can't fix what you've already done. On that note, get out of my house.
Why did that mark on your face appear right after she collapsed?
I have no idea what you're even talking about. I have only had 1 mark this entire time, and it's covered up.
Right.
Someone put peanuts in her smoothie, and she's deathly allergic.
Who would do that?
You. I think you did it.
I did not do it. Still have only 1 mark, see?
You probably covered it up before anyone saw.
Hey, don't worry. I got your back. I know you didn't do it.
Where did the mark go?
What mark are you talking about?
The one that was just on your face.
I told you I only have 1 mark.
Bailey, the principal would like to see you.
Oh, great.
So, I'm sure you noticed someone in your class collapsed earlier.
I did not do anything to her.
I'm not saying you did, but you're the only one with the mark, so we have to question you.
Okay.
Someone help!
Oh my god, are you okay?
Principal James is having a heart attack!
Want to explain why you got a 98% on your test?
Is that not a good score?
No, I expect perfection in this house.
Mom, I'm sorry. Please, take 1,000.
All right, I'll forgive you this one time, but not again.
Thank you, Mom. It won't happen again.
Hey, have you seen the new transfer student yet?
No, I haven't.
She's on scholarship and only has $10 in her account.
Why should that even make a difference?
Because then no one's gonna love her at all.
Well, then maybe someone should go help her out.
What is up with you today? Are you feeling okay?
What?
You're not allowed to just go and help people out like that. That's insane.
You're being ridiculous. I don't care. Hey, I'm Bailey.
Are you really talking to me right now?
Yeah.
I didn't think it could be true, but here you are.
I'm sorry, what are you talking about?
The prophecy is true.
Girl, are you okay?
If you're the one, your balance should be changing right about now.
What are you doing? Are you okay?
You only have 1 left? Somebody come help us. She needs oxygen now.
She can use mine. Here you go.
Thank you.
How did you end up only having 1 left?
It's a long story.
Well, you can use my can as much as you need to then.
Thanks.
My name's Nathaniel, by the way.
Bailey, nice to meet you.
On second thought, you can actually just keep that can. I don't need it.
Wait, but how will you get oxygen?
I don't need to get any more oxygen.
What do you mean everyone needs oxygen?
My family's in charge of giving everyone their cans.
What? I'm so sorry, miss, but we could not find him anywhere.
But that's my can. I need to have it back.
Who stole your oxygen can?
This stupid kid, Zach.
Wait, the short Zach? Like my little brother?
Your little brother? Hi, I wanted to fill out a job application.
Did you not read the sign? We only accept people with 3.2 stars or higher.
Ugh, my rent is due and I cannot find a job.
Dude, how did your rating even get that low in the first place?
I don't want to talk about that.
Your score would be higher if you would be nicer to people. It costs nothing to be kind.
Ew, no. It also costs nothing to be a bitch.
Just try it. See what happens.
Fine. Let me get that door for you.
Thank you so much, love.
Anyone have an extra pencil?
I do. Here, take one.
Thanks.
Does anyone want to help?
I do.
Look at your score. It's already so much higher.
This is too easy. I'm going to have a job in like no time.
Whoa, who is that new guy? Bailey, are you okay? Hello?
That guy? That's my ex-boyfriend.
Don't even waste any time thinking about him. You cannot lower your rating.
Mm-hmm.
How did we go from killing people to finding my soulmate? I don't want this man.
Marcia.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Do you know who's in charge of our choices?
For the game?
Yes, for the game.
Yeah, I know.
Tell me.
Your soulmate picks everything out and then you choose.
What? I thought it was randomized.
No, it's not randomized.
Why would my soulmate...
Is something wrong? My choices have not been bad at all.
No, I'm good. But how am I supposed to...
Quiet, we're still in a lockdown.
Sorry.
Do you mind if I sit here?
No, go ahead.
By the way, I know what you did.
What?
I know you're the one who killed them.
Shh, keep your voice down.
So I'm right then?
How do you know that?
Because I'm the one who gave you the choices.
What?
Aw, what? You're not having any fun?
No, I'm not having fun.
It's only gonna get worse.
Who are you?
Oh my god.
What just happened?
You don't wanna know.
Was that part of the game too?
Yeah, it was.
That's pretty bad. Mine have not been like that.
This is getting out of hand.
Is that a school computer?
No.
What are you doing with it?
I'm stealing it.
Girl, I'm gonna snitch.
Shut up. Don't snitch on me. I have to.
Fine, I won't, but you better give it back.
Oh, it's fine. That's not even that bad of a lick.
Don't panic, but Joe is walking in our direction.
Why is he walking over here?
I don't know.
How do I look?
You look like shit.
Shut up. Hi, Joe.
Bailey, would you want to go on a date?
Oh my god, I would hate that.
Wait, what? I thought you liked me.
Nope, I've never liked you before, ever. You're actually really ugly.
Damn, you're a bitch.
Yeah.
Fine, I'll just go then.
What?
This is so cute already, I love it. Orange! I feel like I look so friendly and then my music taste is like, ah! Wow! Gorgeous, stunning, amazing, incredible. I'm so hungry. Oh! Oh! He is yellow. Can't tell if I'm gonna burp or throw up. Why are none of my brushes clean? Can I say I am a dirty bitch? I didn't even know I was going to Pride until literally yesterday, so it's pretty right. Oh my god, yeah. I just literally died. It's also terrible. I don't want to be This is so cute. I'm obsessed with this. This is like exactly what I visioned in my head, and I'm so glad that I didn't mess it up so badly.
What are you talking about?
It's just something about you. I feel like I'm in love.
I mean, how? We've only spoken like a couple times.
I never stopped thinking about you after the day we met.
I don't know. I mean...
Let me make it up to you. Just give me one more chance.
Okay, but this is your last one.
Okay, I totally understand that.
Hi, everyone. We have one more new employee this year, Tate.
Are you okay? Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong.
So, can I pick you up at 8 tonight for the date?
Yeah.
That's a wrap for this week. Everybody enjoy your weekend.
Hey, wait. My name's Tate. I think I know you.
What do you mean he dropped out?
I mean, he doesn't go here anymore.
Well, where'd he go?
How am I supposed to know that? Today's the day of college acceptances, isn't it?
Yes, don't bring it up. I am so nervous to find out.
Don't worry, you're gonna get it. You work hard.
This is it. I don't want to go to college anywhere but here.
Okay.
Okay. I got in!
I'm so happy for you. Congrats. For this peer group, you'll be working with the person to your left?
There's no one to my left.
There's no one on my left either. Okay, well then you two go work together.
Why do I feel like I know you?
I don't know. We've never met. I don't recognize you. Sorry.
Wait, what are you eating?
A fruit snack. Oh, hey, Bailey. Good morning.
Hey.
I'm not ready for this test.
Where did these come from?
I don't know. I didn't put them there.
They were just sitting on my desk.
Maybe you have a secret admirer.
Right. That's funny.
You tired?
Yeah, I didn't get much sleep last night. Another? If you're doing this, just tell me now.
I'm serious. It's not me. Is there a note?
No, they didn't leave anything with it. Just earrings.
I mean, that's kind of weird.
Mm-hmm. And there it is. Hair clips this time.
If they want to give you free things, let them.
I'm not complaining.
We have to be here early for a meeting tomorrow, remember?
Yeah, I know. I'll be there.
Everyone, please have a seat.
Did Emily just put something on my desk?
$1 million or a ring? Obviously, I'm going to choose $1 million. She
knows. Have you seen my shirt? She
knows. You did not just do that.
Oh, shit. Were you making your decision?
Now I have a useless ring. I could have been a millionaire.
My bad.
I don't even like the color green.
Who needs $1 million, right?
Literally, I wish I was an only child.
Bailey, I need to tell you something. I was the reason you and your boyfriend broke up last year.
What? Why are you just telling me this now?
I don't know, but he cheated on you 5 times.
The only reason that you're passing this class is because you are so hot.
I'm sorry. That's disgusting. I gotta go. Gotta blast.
How's it going with that ring?
I think it makes people tell me the truth.
Wait, that's so cool. We're actually not related. We found you in a basket on our porch and you were an ugly baby, so we felt bad.
What? You fucking bitch.
Part 2, let's blend it in before I have dots in my face for the rest of my life. I'm gonna spray because I think the contour dried. Oh my god, my mouth. Okay, let's start on the lighter parts of my face so they don't blend together. And this side. I have high hopes for this. I think it's going to turn out good, and I might just be telling myself that, but I think I'm gonna go for contour now, mostly because I don't want a beard when this dry. Please blend out. Oh, it is. Okay. Does anyone else, like, beat the fuck out of their face? This is where it gets a little bit nerve-wracking. And now blush. Concealer, and then the nose. This turned out way better than I thought it would. I look so good.
Oh, Mom, do you think you could make me some pancakes? I'm so hungry.
Bailey, can you please come downstairs?
Hello? I am right in front of you.
Bailey, your breakfast is going to get cold.
So you're just going to give me the silent treatment like I'm 5?
Rose, have you seen your sister? No.
Sis, can you tell Mom that I'm literally right here?
Huh, maybe she went to work early this morning.
What is going on?
Hello? I'll just try to call her.
They can't see me. Whatever, I'm just going to go to work. Guys, please tell me I'm not a cashier today. I can't do it.
Has anyone seen Bailey? She's supposed to be here.
It's everyone. What am I supposed to do? This is my only way to make money. I am literally dirt poor.
You're not the only one going through this.
You can see me?
Yep, and nobody else can see me except you.
Okay, I'm confused.
I think I know what's going on. Follow me.
Okay.
Oh, good morning.
What is on your neck?
What do you mean?
What is that? It looks like a broken heart.
No shit, but why is it there?
Don't ask me.
Hey guys.
Did you get a tattoo on your neck?
Nope, I have no idea where this came from.
Huh, that's weird.
Girl, I still can't believe you're dating Kyle. I've literally seen him cheat on you before. You should break up with him.
You're right. I'm gonna break up with him right now.
Wait, really?
Kyle, we're done. Don't talk to me ever again.
Huh. What is going on?
Hey!
Me?
Yes,
you.
You can control minds too, huh?
No.
Are you sure? That's what the mark on your neck means.
What?
Riz?